Hello everyone, hope you all doing well. Welcome to another video. Today is the third day of my bankroll challenge. Yesterday we were having multiple bank holidays, so I avoided to trade my challenge, but we'll resume my challenge in the third day today. So without any further ado, let's get on the charts. As of right now, we can see that EuroCAD is on the strong trending, and followed by the CAD JPY and USD JPY. So we can see that Euro USD is forming a level here. This would be the level I would like to trade. But we'll wait for a setup to appear, and after taking the trade I will continue with the explanation. So I have taken my first trade, and I took a reversal trade, and the reason behind taking this trade is, of course, the price is testing a untested resistance zone, and I'm expecting the price to make a fall from this level and drop to the nearest support. So that's why I entered this trade. So let's see how this trade will go. So we won our trade, we got a good reversal trade here. Now this untested level will become a verified zone. We will be waiting for a buy trade if the price reaches to this level. So let's wait for another setup and then I will continue with the video. So we have taken an entry on USD JPY for a sell. We got a juice arrow signal on a resistance zone here, and that's the only reason why I took this trade. So let's see how this trade will go. had a deep winner on USDJPY with the trend on a nice resistance zone. We'll wait for another setup and then we'll continue. Thank you.